All right, here's the question. What could you do on Sunday if you came to church on Saturday? I mean...